Anyway, let's talk to you, bro. 3-1. We're both inside the ground tonight, weren't we? And it was looking good. A little crowd gathering already for the second night in a row, Gies.
All I'm trying to say is that I do not know what's fitter, Oxlade-Chamberlain or his missus. Because, listen, mate, that performance today from Oxlade-Chamberlain was sensational. Honestly.